Good evening, everyone. I want to welcome you to the Fonsdale Connection reunion. It was 10 years ago today that I brought the first descendants of Somerset to Eatonton and North Carolina and Somerset Plantation to walk the grounds where our ancestors walked, worked, and lived. And I just want to thank you all for coming and attending this reunion. Family reunions are social, but they are more history to me of the family and how we're connected than anything else. My name is Mary Jones Fitz, and I am the organizer of this event at Somerset Plantation. I began organizing this reunion last year when I found some newfound family members of my grandfather. It's not as easy as people seem to think it is for African Americans doing genealogy. It is not, because there is a brick wall that you're gonna hit, and that brick wall is slavery.
My name is Mike Backus, and I'm on a wonderful trip to go back in time to visit the land that our ancestors walked on and connect the dots to where I come from. This journey actually started through a DNA search where we were trying to connect the dots between the two plantations who were sister plantations, the Farnsdale Plantation in Alabama and indeed the Somerset Plantation here in Creswell. As it turns out, my ancestors, the Cabarrus, was the common name that connected the two plantations together.
In 1843, as punishment for an act of rebellion, 80 enslaved people were taken from Somerset Place to the Farnsdale Plantation in Alabama.
It's amazing once you watch, you walk the grounds, and as you walk in their footsteps and you get the feel and hear, because all of the stories that you read and all the stories that you heard are really connected when you're able to actually see, touch, and feel where they actually slept, ate, and worked. One interesting aspect of touring Somerset and tracing the ancestors, in the particular family of Cabarruses, there were carpenters, and there were seamen, and then there were musicians, and there were painters, and there were artists. And as I walk among the grounds with relatives, we all have those skills. So that was amazing to realize that we don't know where they came from, but now we do.
It is about connecting generations, about connecting lost generations, and to gather those people together for a reunion and see all of the smiles on their faces and to hear them talk about this place that their ancestors were on. And for me, this is like the epitome of doing research, is when I can find relatives and bring them back to the place where all of our ancestors came from. And it's just a joy to me.
For so long, African American history has been lost and not properly told. But by taking trips to places like Farnsdale and to places like Somerset, the actual history, the actual facts and events are laid out for you in the places that they lived and worked. So it becomes real, becomes realistic, and you're able to get almost a sense of aura to realize that the things that you do and your DNA and where you come from, you could actually see where it all started.
Somerset Place is at 2572 Lakeshore Road in Creswell. That's in Washington County. The State Historic Site is open Tuesday through Saturday from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Admission is free. For more information, give them a call at 252-797-4560 or go online to nchistoricsites.org/Somerset.